step off of my car too far to find anything. Definitely evidence that the well is here still.
Right here.
Tar bowls.
Over there.
Pick it up and break it up. Yeah, that's tar. Again, we got some more discolored sand over here. So we got ants over here too. Look at that shit. That sand dollar. Tar ball right there at the crab hole. Is that sand? It's poor crabs. We started digging more. And it really smells, doesn't it, Celia?
Yeah, it smells bad.
By the way, this is Kim.
And Celia.
And today is May 7th, Saturday, 2011. And again, as you can tell, we're not too far from the road. Beach is out there. Portofino Towers is down there.
So, BP's fallback position, now that people have actually done blood work in the Gulf, is that, oh, you're all sick because it's chronically polluted down here. Not true, okay? They're going to be scrambling a zillion ways for excuses. I had EPA, Lisa Jackson, the administrator, tell me to my face, across the table, when I brought up this problem, that I'm walking, quote, I'm walking a fine line between truth and hysteria. We don't want to create a panic. And I think the panic was calling for an evacuation of the Gulf and getting people out of harm's way. And you do it for natural disasters, but the imagination could not extend to man-made disasters because then somebody would have had to pay, and that somebody might have been bankrupt, and that somebody is an important company in Britain, and that, you know, it snowballs. But this is not okay.